We introduced a bill that would provide more federal funding for school resource officers, but not everyone is on board. Selena Lewis has more on why Reed supports it and some parents do not.
I wanted to put my name to this bill, especially during this week, to say we prioritize the safety of our schools.
Congressman Tom Reed says he's supporting a bipartisan bill to direct funding towards school resource officers because kids should feel safe in school.
School resource officers are vital in establishing school safety, and that we use these funds in order to hire the actual police officers to be in our schools, to develop those relationships, to not only take on threats.
But some parents like Erica Simmons say they're not convinced this is the answer for safety. And in urban districts, those relationships being developed between officers and kids are not always positive.
I think sometimes they're being called for unnecessary disturbances of children. If a teacher is unable to handle the classroom, they're being called to escort a child away or use their authority in a negative manner.
Simmons says it's a stress on the kids and that issues in a school should not be dealt with the way they would on the street. And that, quite frankly, there are bigger issues.
Why do we need more funding to keep them in the schools? I think that money could be used elsewhere. I just really hope that if this is something that goes forward, that money is being used to not just pay for more officers, but to pay for those officers to actually have a positive impact on the students that they're engaging with.
Locally, in addition to Tom Reed supporting this, Congressman Chris Collins is also supporting the bill, saying these officers are vital to school safety. Maureen?
All right, Selena, thank you. Reed's bill would help local law enforcement agencies hire more school resource officers using funds in the National Community Policing Program.